Today we are going to discuss how to create histograms. Histograms are like bar charts without any spaces between them, as you can see here in this example. This is an example of histogram. A histogram provides a visual interpretation of numerical data by showing the number of data points that fall within a specified range of values called pins. For example, see here at the bottom, these are specified range of values, for example 40, 60, 80, 100, 120, 140. All these are called bins. It is similar to vertical bar graph, but there are no gaps between. So creating histogram using hist function, HIST. See the syntax, matplotlib.pyplot.hist. It will create a histogram, and all these are parameters. There are many parameters, but the most commonly used parameters are on the screen. For example, bins, x, weights, hist type, align, orientation, etc. Now, what does all these mean? Let us see them one by one. First is x. It means there should be an array or sequence of arrays based on which histogram will be created. Bins, it is an integer or a sequence of integers, for example 10, 20, 30, 40, and the default value is 10. If you do not use it, it will take default as 10. To construct a histogram, the first step is to bin or bucket the range of values. That is, divide the entire range of values into a series of intervals. For example, if you have created some graphs earlier, then what you used to do? You used to take class intervals, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. Like that, here also we need to take some intervals, and that are known as bins. And then you have to count how many values fall into each interval. If an integer is given, bins plus one bin edges are calculated and returned. Now weights, it tells the values where bars are to be displayed. It will be cleared more after seeing some examples. Hist type. We have four different types of histograms: bar, bar stacked, step, and step filled. Bar, it creates a traditional bar type histogram, very simple. Bar stacked, it creates a histogram where multiple data are stacked on top of each other. We will see them one by one. Then step, it generates a line plot that is by default unfilled. Step filled, it generates a line plot that is by default filled. Orientation, we have two orientations. Vertical is default. And if you want a bar graph, sorry, a histogram horizontal, then you have to write orientation is equal to horizontal. Now let us see this first example. Import numpy as np, import matplotlib.pyplot as plt. Data is equal to, I have taken some data here, but it is not being used because here I have not written data. Here a different type of data sequence is given: 5, 15, 25, 35, 45, and 55. Bins 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. See how many are these? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ignore this line for the time being. So we need to have bins also, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, like that. Weights, 20, 10, 45, I have taken random weights. And edge color as red. Now see what happens when we display it. See weights first. First is 20, so it is till 20. So this is the value of the height of this bar. Then 10, so the height of this bar is at 10. Then 45, it is near about 45. So I think weights is clear to you. Edge color is red, just to separate these bars from each other. And these are bins or intervals, as already discussed earlier. Bins are 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, like this. So 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, and 60. Just a second. See this line once again. If an integer is given, bins plus one bin extra is required. That is why here we have taken one bin extra. How many are these? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. But here bins are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So there are 7 bins. Next example. Import numpy as np. Import matplotlib.pyplot as plt. Data. We have taken some data like 5, 11, 21, 31, 41. Just random data. Then plt.hist data, this is your first argument based on which your histogram will be created. And we have taken bins here, 0, 10, 20, 30, 40. Weights, 10, 12, 3, 13, 16, oh, sorry, 6. So you can see this is 10, these are all weights. Then we have 12. 3, 13, this is 3, like that. Now the values for x and y axis are created automatically by these functions. We do not have to worry about all these. Next is edge color. Edge color I have given here as red, so you can see red boundaries for all the bars. Now face color is equal to g. The face color means this filled color of each and every bar. It is green. So this was a new argument here. Now we have given a title by using plt.title. You can write a proper title here like this, histogram for students data. So it is being displayed on the top of chart. Then on x-axis, if you want something, you write plt.xlabel. The values, see here, these values are displayed on x-axis, and we have values as label of x-axis. Similarly, label for y-axis is given by plt.ylabel. Saving plots to file. Ab suppose aapne koi plot banaya. Plot means कोई histogram या कोई bar graph, उसे save करना है separately, just like JPG file, जिसको आप paint में open करके कुछ changes कर सकते. Then we have save FIG function for this. How it is used? See here. यहाँ पे आपने plot बनाया, then write second last line as plt.savefig and write a proper name student.png. Yahan jpg allowed nahi hai, dhyan rakhna, don't write .jpg. png wali files jo hai wo paint mein open ho jati hain directly. Jab aap isko create karenge automatically jahan par aap kaam kar rahe hain, for example I am working in python live folder, to yahan dekhiye idhar black screen par student.png, ये automatically create होकर के यहाँ save हो गई है. So this is how you can create a separate file for these plots. Next, now legends in plots. What are legends? सी हेयर, इस हिस्टोग्राम में ये अलग से एक छोटा सा बॉक्स है जिसके अंदर कुछ इंफॉर्मेशन है. दीज आर कॉल्ड लीजेंड्स. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू क्रिएट लीजेंड्स, फॉर दैट यू नीड टू गिव अ प्रॉपर लेबल वाइल क्रिएटिंग अ प्लॉट और अ चार्ट. देखिए कैसे. डेटा इज इक्वल टू 5, 11, 21, 31, 41. पी एल जी डॉट एच आई एस टी डेटा कॉमा बिन्स इज इक्वल टू 0, 10, 20, 30, 40. वेट्स, सम वैल्यूज आर देयर, एच कलर इज देयर, फेस कलर जी, दिस इज द मेन लाइन. लेबल आपको देना कंपल्सरी है. लेबल इज इक्वल टू स्टूडेंट डेटा, जो भी आप देना चाहते हैं. देन सी दिस लाइन, बाकी सब तो सेम था. PLT dot legend. It will work only if you provide a label. नहीं तो ये काम नहीं करेगा, error दे देगा. तो इससे एक ऐसा label बन करके आ जाता है. Right? Okay, let us see some examples. You must try all these examples. ठीक है. I have taken some random numbers for x. A range 1 to 5. PLT dot plot x comma x into 1.5, यानी x की जो भी values रही होंगी उनमें 1.5 से multiply करके y axis की values आ जाएंगी. Then label is equal to normal. यहाँ इसके लिए मैंने label ले लिया normal. Similarly, I have taken some other values like x into 3.5. तो लेबल इज इक्वल टू फास्ट रख दिया. देन एक्स डिवाइडेड बाय 3.0 लेबल इज इक्वल टू स्लो. दिस एग्जांपल इज जस्ट टू डिस्कस लेबल्स. डेटा क्या है, क्या लेना है, वो डिपेंड करता है क्वेश्चन में क्या गिवन है. दीज आर जस्ट रैंडम वैल्यूज, कुछ भी ले सकते हैं. नाउ पीएलटी डॉट लीजेंड, सी द आउटपुट. So this is your legend. We have three straight lines with different colors. Colors automatically create ho gaye hain, and all these intervals are being created automatically by plot function, plot method. So this is your label. Blue line is normal, orange fast, green slow. It creates automatically. Next. Okay, one question is from book, not from Sumita Arora, some other book. Hardly 10 minutes left, let us see them quickly. Given below are sugar levels for men and women, and you have to create a histogram. So import same line, matplotlib.pyplot as plt, then blood sugar men and blood sugar women. We have taken some random values. Then plt.xlabel, sugar range. So this will be displayed at the bottom, as you can see here. Sugar range. plt.ylabel, total number of patients, is displayed on y-axis. plt.title, blood sugar analysis. This is your title. plt.hist, histogram create karna hai. Blood sugar men comma blood sugar women comma bins. Bins we have taken 80, 100, 125, 150. Jisko histogram ne hist ne automatically डिस्ट्रीब्यूट कर दिया है 80, 90, 100, 110, 120 लाइक दैट. कलर ग्रीन कॉमा ब्लू. लेबल कंपलसरी है, हम लेबल डिस्कस कर रहे हैं. लेबल इज इक्वल टू मेन कॉमा फीमेल. पीएलटी डॉट लीजेंड, विद दिस योर लीजेंड इज क्रिएटेड. दिस इज योर लीजेंड. ग्रीन कलर इज फॉर मेन, ब्लू कलर इज फॉर वीमेन. ओके, आई थिंक इट इज क्लियर. Next, second example, write a program to create a horizontal bar chart from two data sequences. एक ही में दो डेटा सीक्वेंसेस यूज करने जा रहे हैं फॉर मींस एंड एसटीडीज, दिस इज स्टैंडर्ड डिविएशंस. सम रैंडम वैल्यूज आर गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन. सो इंपोर्ट लाइंस फॉर इंपोर्टिंग लाइब्रेरीज देन मींस एंड स्टैंडर्ड डिविएशंस. इंडेक्स इज इक्वल टू एनपी डॉट एरेंज लेंथ कॉमा मींस. See, PLT dot BAR H. H stands for horizontal because we have to create a horizontal bar according to question. Index. Okay, what does it mean? Length of means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it is actually NP dot A range 5. So your index will be 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then means, means value 20, 35, 30, 35, 27. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 or 20, 35, 30, 35, 27 के बीच में एक बार बनेगा. Color is cyan. Label is being taken as means. We have to create bar chart for two data sequences. So we have another PLT dot bar H. Index plus 0.25 just to give some स्पेस. अगर आप यहाँ पे स्पेस थोड़ा ज्यादा दोगे 0.5 कर दोगे तो ये ग्रीन कलर और सियान कलर के बीच में जो डिस्टेंस है, जो ओवरलैपिंग है, वो थोड़ी कम हो जाएगी. यू कैन ट्राई इट विद डिफरेंट वैल्यूज. देन एसटीडी स्टैंडर्ड डेविएशन यानी कि 2, 3, 4, 1, 2 यहाँ पर आ जाएगा. कलर हैज बीन टेकन एज ओलिव. लेबल स्टैंडर्ड. पीएलटी डॉट लीजेंड, पीएलटी डॉट शो. सो विद दिस this horizontal bar chart has been created for two data sequences with this legend. If you want, you can give title x label and y label accordingly. So this was your last topic based on revised syllabus.